Christ died, then there's no hope in that. He talks about here, you know, that didn't happen to David, saying like David's body's dead today. That's sad that his body's dead. He's talking about that being a negative thing, is what he's focusing on. But that's not the case with Jesus. God raised him up from the dead and set him on the right hand. He's exalted. I want you to turn to another passage there. So what I want to focus on, my first point, is that Jesus Christ is alive today. But I want you to focus on, I wanted to talk about the emphasis that the Bible places on the resurrection within the gospel. The main ingredient of the gospel, they're all important. I want to keep saying that so no one walks out of here like, what is it, not important that Jesus died on the cross? It's very important. But the main ingredient is the fact that he's not dead anymore.